Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. In this video, I will bring to you part 2 of the best multiple choice questions from September. Please note, before this I had uploaded part 1 in which I had covered from 1st of September to 15th of September, and in this I will cover the following 15 days, that is 15th of September to 30th of September. Now, uploading this video 3 days before usual, because on 30th you have an exam, so you'll get good 2 days to revise your MCQs. And in this I have covered therefore MCQs till 27th, from 15th to 27th. So let's start the video. StudyIQ has a lot of paid courses also available. We have pen drive courses available for SSC, Bank PO, UPSC, Railways exam, RBI Grade B, Defense, etc. Also for UPSC exams, our courses are available. If you wish to buy any of the course, please go to the website studyiq.com. Whose birthday is celebrated on 15th of September as Engineers Day? His name is M. Visveswarya and he is from Karnataka. Which state celebrated the Nuakhai festival recently? Nuakhai festival was celebrated by Odisha, and Naropa festival was celebrated recently in Ladakh. Who is the head of the committee to look into the harrowing arrest and alleged torture of former space scientist Nambi Narayanan in the ISRO spy scandal? He was falsely accused and he was framed by the police of Kerala. He was accused of sedition, of cheating his own country, leaking secrets to Maldives, etc. And he was set free. And there is a committee now set up that will be chaired by D.K. Jain. Mali Gobai passed away recently. So Mali Gobai was associated with which field? Mali Gobai was one of the greatest artists of India. So the answer is art. What is the rank of India in United Nations Human Development Index? Human Development Index is very important because it shows the quality of life that a person is enjoying in a particular country with respect to education, healthcare, various other parameters. India's rank is a very poor 130. The number one country was Norway, and the last country was Niger. Niger's capital is Niamey. It is named after the river Niger. And United Nations is headquartered in New York, and the chief of United Nations is Antonio Guterres. United Nations was established on 24th of October, and recently ex-chief of United Nations Kofi Annan passed away. He was born in Ghana. Which state government has introduced electric cars for official use? The chief minister of this state made an announcement that they will use electric cars for the government works. This is Jharkhand. Now in Jharkhand, capital is Ranchi, and remember, from Ranchi, the Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana or Ayushman Bharat scheme was launched. And in Jharkhand, there is a place called Getal Sood. Getal Sood is actually in Ranchi only. And here, first mega food park was supposed to be built, but now it has been auctioned. It will not be built. This has been decided. Now, remember, in Maharashtra, the first mega food park has been inaugurated in Satara district. And in Punjab, the first mega food park was inaugurated in Kapurthala. And in Uttarakhand, the second mega food park was recently inaugurated in Kashipur, which is in Uddham Singh Nagar district in Uttarakhand. The first was inaugurated way back by Patanjali in Haridwar. There is a book that has been written recently called The Twice Born, Life and Death on the Ganges. The Ganges, the holy river, which is the longest river in India, 2525 km is the length of river Ganges. It takes its origin from the Gangotri Glacier in Uttarakhand, Uttarkashi district. Now, this book has been written by which person? It has been written by Atish Tasir. Name the Indian Coast Guard ship, which is the second in the series of 98M offshore patrol vessel and was commissioned by the Defense Secretary Sanjay Mitra in Chennai. India's Defense Minister is Nirmala Sitharaman. She is the Chairman of Defense Acquisition Council. Now remember, there was a Defense Planning Committee that was set up, and it will be headed by Ajit Doval, who is the National Security Advisor of India. So this Indian Coast Guard ship will be called Vijay. Name India's first underwater robotic drone, which was launched and handed over to the Naval Physical and Oceanographic Laboratory of the Defense Research Development Organization. Now, the new chairman of DRDO is G. Satish Reddy. G. Satish Reddy is the new chairman of DRDO, and this underwater robotic drone will be called iRobTuna. It has a unique capacity of taking high quality underwater images. Wicketkeeper James Foster, he announced his retirement from all forms of cricket. He plays for which cricket team? He used to play for England. He was an England wicketkeeper. Now remember, Paul Collingwood, another England player, announced his retirement. He was a former captain of the England team. And Alistair Cook from England also announced his retirement. Now remember also that recently India had a test match series with England. So India lost that series by 4-1. And the important thing to understand here is that two Indian players, they made their debut. Okay, one is Rishabh Pant and the second one is Hanuma Vihari. Now Hanuma Vihari is, you know, a player from Andhra Pradesh, and in the last 18 years he is only one player who has played for India from Andhra Pradesh. For I'm talking about test cricket, because one day cricket even Ambati Raidu has played, and Ambati Raidu is also from Andhra Pradesh. But test cricket, only one, Hanuma Vihari, has played from Andhra Pradesh. Before him, the last player to play test match cricket from Andhra Pradesh was in the year 2000. His name was MSK Prasad and he was Indian wicketkeeper. Which international airport has received the Airports Council International Airport Service Quality World No. 1 Airport Award Trophy for the second year in a row? So when it comes to service quality, it is second to none in the world. It is the GMR Hyderabad International Airport, which is also called Rajiv Gandhi International Airport. It is managed by GMR. Now remember, Kempegowda International Airport is in Bengaluru, and this airport is the first in India to use face scan as your boarding pass. Okay, and Mopa Airport is in Goa. It will be developed as a cargo hub. Indira Gandhi International Airport is the Delhi airport. Jayaprakash Narayan Airport is the Patna airport. Veer Savarkar Airport is in Andaman Nicobar. You know, so lot of airports, you should know the names actually, you know, the other name, and the names are often kept after freedom fighters or big people who have contributed to the culture of that place, etc. Which state government has launched the website to tackle the unemployment under Yuva Nestham scheme? Yuva Nestham is an innovative scheme by the government of Andhra Pradesh, where they will provide money to those who are unemployed, right? So from 22 to 35 age group, 1000 rupees a month will be provided to those who are unemployed, and there are certain minimum qualifications a person needs to have for the same. Now remember, Andhra Pradesh recently inaugurated world's first thermal battery plant in Amaravati, which is being developed as the new capital of Andhra Pradesh. UNESCO Gaming University will be set up in Vishakhapatnam in association with UNESCO. UNESCO is headquartered in Paris, and Audrey Azoulay is the chief of UNESCO. Audrey Azoulay. UNESCO also lists World Heritage Sites, and in India recently the Victorian art and Gothic architecture of Mumbai was declared as a World Heritage Site. When it comes to lakes, Kolaru and Pulikat are important lakes in Andhra Pradesh, and E-Raitu is a new mobile app launched for the farmers by the government of Andhra Pradesh. Now don't confuse E-Raitu with Raitu Bandhu or Raitu Bima. Both of these schemes are started by the Telangana government. The word Raitu means farmer. Rajasthan Forest Minister Gajendra Singh Khimsar has inaugurated Rajasthan's first lion safari at which biological park? This biological park is the Nahargarh Biological Park. Nahargarh Biological Park lion safari has been started. In India, lions are found at only one place. It is the Gir National Park in Gujarat. Which state has flagged off the Swachh Dhara program? Swachh Dhara means clean water, you know. This is to provide clean drinking water to the people of this state. It has been started by the government of Andhra Pradesh. And remember, Chandrababu Naidu is the CM and Telugu Desam Party is the ruling party. E. Narasimha is the governor of both Andhra and Telangana. In an attempt to stop human trafficking, which state government has rolled out a scheme which is called Swayang Siddha? Swayang Siddha is a scheme started by the government of West Bengal to stop human trafficking. West Bengal Chief Minister is Mamata Banerjee. The Delhi government has signed a friendship and cooperation agreement with which city, under which both the cities will exchange expertise for each other's betterment in 12 fields. This is a innovative cooperation agreement signed between capital of South Korea, Seoul, and Delhi. Now the Delhi government also started home delivery of the government services. Total 40 services will be home delivered at only 50 rupees per person. And they also started happiness curriculum in the school that was inaugurated by Tibetan spiritual guru Dalai Lama. Indian Space Research Organization, they used the rocket PSLV, Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle C-42, and they launched two satellites called Novasar and S-14. These satellites belong to which country? These satellites belong to UK. UK, okay. And ISRO's chairman is K. Sivan, and Bengaluru is the headquarter. Now, one more thing you should know here, that Antariksh is the commercial arm of ISRO. The 15th Pravasi Bharatiya Divas will be held in which city of Uttar Pradesh? It will be held in Varanasi. The old name of Varanasi was Banaras. It is the Lok Sabha constituency of Pradhan Mantri Modi. And Pravasi Bharatiya Divas is celebrated on 9th of January. It is the day, you know, on which Mahatma Gandhi returned to India from South Africa, and he led the freedom movement thereafter. Which state has declared itself open defecation free recently? It is Jammu and Kashmir. They declared themselves open defecation free. First ever dedicated dog park of India has been constructed in which city? First dog park has been constructed in Hyderabad. Now remember, the first state of India to become open defecation free was Sikkim. And Sikkim is the only organic state of India also. Jaipur Literature Festival was held in which city? Every year it takes place in Jaipur only. It is one of the largest literature festivals in India, but this year it took place in Houston. Houston is in Texas in America. Who has authored the book called Kashi, Secret of the Black Temple? Kashi, Secret of the Black Temple is written by Bineet Bajpai. Which country has won the SAF Cup? I am talking about South Asian Football Federation Cup. This country is Maldives. They beat India in the final by a score of 2-1. Maldives' capital is Male, and Ibrahim Salah is the new president of Maldives. India stood at which rank in the 52nd ISSF World Championship? So ISSF, we are talking about the shooting organization, which is headquartered in Munich in Germany. India stood third. Now you should know who stood first and second also, and how many medals did India win. So first was China. China was first. Republic of Korea was the second. In fact, Republic of Korea was the host also for this tournament, and India was third. So India won total of 27 medals, 11 gold, 9 silver and 7 bronze. And there were two world records by Indians. One was by the junior team consisting of Elavanil Vallabhiran, Shreya Agarwal and Manini Kaushik. And Saurabh Chaudhary also made a world record in the 10 meter air pistol men junior event. Which bank was awarded with the Raj Bhasha Kirti Award on the occasion of Hindi Divas? This was given to him, Raj Bhasha Kirti Award was given to this bank because it it used Hindi perfectly for its promotion and propagation. It is Punjab National Bank. And the non-executive chairman of this bank is Sunil Mehta. Sunil Mehta is also the chairman of Indian Bank Association. And remember, there was a committee under the chairmanship of Sunil Mehta which gave a 5-point plan for the resolution of non-performing asset. It was called Project Sashakt. Time magazine has been sold to Salesforce CEO Mark Benioff, right? So how much did he buy the Time magazine for? He bought it for $190 million. Which is the Asia's highest volcanic peak that was recently scaled by two mountaineers from India, Mausami Khatua from West Bengal and Satyarup Siddhanta? This highest volcanic peak is located in Iran. It is called Mount Damavand. Iran's president is Hassan Rouhani, capital is Tehran. Who has been sworn in as the new prime minister of Sudan? Sudan's capital is Khartoum and South Sudan's capital is Juba. Don't confuse the two countries, they are neighbors but they are not the same. And the new prime minister is Mohtaz Musa Abdullah. Former Asian Games champion Ganpat Rao Andalkar passed away recently. He was associated with which sport? He was from Maharashtra, he was a wrestler. Now remember, he was a gold medalist in Asian Games in Jakarta in 1962. Incidentally, in 2018 also Asian Games took place in Jakarta and Palembang, and he passed away. By the way, he also had won the Hind Kesari title in 1960, and he was an Olympian also. Now there is a city in Maharashtra called Kolhapur, and Kolhapur was earlier known as a city of wrestlers. World's first hydrogen powered train was rolled out in which country? This train has been manufactured by Alstom. Alstom is a French company, but this train has been rolled out not in France but in Germany. Germany's capital is Berlin, Chancellor is Angela Merkel, and Germany is the headquarter for Transparency International Organization. With which country India has signed three Memorandum of Understanding in Maritime Cooperation, Tourism and Training? This is because the Vice President of India was on a visit to three countries, Serbia, Malta and Romania, but this was signed with Malta. So Malta's capital is Valletta. It is located in the Mediterranean Sea, very near to Italy. Serbia's capital is Belgrade. There is a player from Serbia called Novak Djokovic. Novak Djokovic won the Wimbledon and the US Open this year. Czech Republic's capital is Prague and France's capital is Paris. Paris is the headquarter of Financial Action Task Force and UNESCO. Which state is going to launch first ever Dial FIR scheme? Now you can register a FIR, first information report, using mobile phone or any phone for that matter. You can dial this toll-free number. It has been started by Uttar Pradesh. Now remember, Uttar Pradesh recently started a Dastak campaign also. D-A-S-T-A-K, Dastak campaign is to eliminate Japanese encephalitis, which is very prevalent in Uttar Pradesh, in Gorakhpur especially. And Uttar Pradesh, you will find an atomic power plant called Naroda. Also, Uttar Pradesh has done something unique. It has become only the second state in India to have a criminal database. So more than 1 lakh small and big criminals database has been prepared by the government of Uttar Pradesh. What does this database contain? It contains the DNA, fingerprint, address, mobile number, basically everything about the criminals. And after Punjab, it is only the second state in India to do so. Which city is going to have India's first ever gender neutral hostel? This is in wake of Supreme Court decriminalizing, 377 article. And India's first ever gender neutral hostel has been set up in Tata Institute of Social Science, which is in Mumbai. To which country Bangladesh has given its approval to use the Chittagong and Mongla seaport? Bangladesh has given its approval for India. India can now use Chittagong and Mongla seaport. Bangladesh capital is Dhaka. And remember, there is a place in Bangladesh called Akhora, and Tripura's capital is Agartala. So from Akhora to Agartala, there is a new train that will be started by Bangladesh and India. Already two trains ply between India and Bangladesh. One is called Maitri Express and the second one is called Bandhan Express. Similarly, between India and Pakistan, two trains ply. One is called Thar Link Express and the second is called Samjhota Express. Bangladesh's Prime Minister is Sheikh Hasina. Capital is Dhaka. Currency is Taka. The fourth edition of Asian Paralympic Games 2022 will be held in which Chinese city? It is the Hangzhou city. It will host the Asian Games in 2022. Now remember, Beijing will host the Winter Olympics in 2022 and Beijing has already hosted the Summer Olympics in 2008. If I talk about Shanghai, it was recently hit by two cyclones. One is called Zhongdari and one is called Ampil. And Florence cyclone came in America and DAYE Day hit the eastern coast of India in Odisha. And Shanghai is the headquarter for BRICS Bank called New Development Bank. Which Canadian company is all set to buy the East West Pipeline Limited? It's an Indian company for $2 billion, that is 14,000 crore rupees. It is Brookfield. One more Canadian company you need to know, it is called Bombardier. It manufactures commercial planes and Canada's capital is Ottawa and there is a city called Montreal which is the headquarter for World Anti-Doping Agency. Canada's Prime Minister is Justin Trudeau. Who along with Virat Kohli was awarded Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award? It was given to Virat Kohli and Mirabai Chanu. Mirabai Chanu is a weightlifter. She is from Manipur. Now remember, Mirabai Chanu is also a world champion. She won the world championship in 2017. It was after a long, long time because last person to win world championship was Karnam Malleshwari. So Virat Kohli is only the third Indian cricketer to win Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award. Before him, Sachin Tendulkar and Mahendra Singh Dhoni had won it. The central government has proposed the merger of state-owned banks. Three banks will be merged, okay? Bank of Baroda, Dena Bank and which other bank? So Bank of Baroda, Dena Bank and Vijaya Bank have merged together and together they will create India's third largest bank. Vijaya Bank's tagline is a friend you can bank on. Dena Bank is trusted family bank and Bank of Baroda is India's international bank. What was the name of the first Indian woman IAS officer? You know, she was the first IAS officer woman of independent India. She passed away recently. What was her name? Her name was Anna Rajam Malhotra. Who has won the women's single title of 2018 Japan Open? So remember, I'll make it easy for you. Japan Open, China Open and World Championship, all the three were won by Carolina Marin of Spain. Carolina Marin of Spain, she has won all. Nozomi Okuhara is a Japanese badminton player. Which of the following series won the award for the best drama series at Emmy Award 2018? It is Game of Thrones. Now remember, best comedy is The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel, best drama is Game of Thrones, best actress comedy is Rachel Brosnahan for The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel, best actor comedy is Bill Hader for Barry, best actress for drama is Claire Foy for The Crown and the best actor drama is Matthew Rhys for The Americans. India's first smart fence pilot project was launched at which border? It was launched at the Pakistan border so that we can stop the infiltration of terrorists. Pakistan and Bangladesh border are managed by the Border Security Force, China border by Indo-Tibetan Border Police Force, Myanmar border by Assam Rifle and Bhutan and Nepal border by Sashastra Seema Bal. Which state government has launched star rating system for industries to cut air pollution? So basically they want to create a sort of a competition between the industries and every industry will try to outdo each other and gain the maximum green ratings. So it has been started by Odisha. This will help in curbing the pollution. A very similar thing has been started by Haryana, that is called 7-star ratings for the Gram Panchayat, where again they want to create a competition between Gram Panchayat so that they try to achieve the best possible rating and through this they will develop, you know. So India-Bangladesh Friendship Product Pipeline Project will connect which city of West Bengal with the Parbatipur of Bangladesh? So it will connect Siliguri of West Bengal with Parbatipur of Bangladesh. Let me tell you something more about it. It's a 130 kilometer long pipeline, and the diesel will be filled in this pipeline from the Numaligarh refinery, which is in Assam. Out of the 130 kilometer, only 6 kilometer is in India and the remaining 124 kilometer is in Bangladesh. It will connect Siliguri in West Bengal with Parbatipur in Bangladesh. The Union Home Secretary Rajiv Gaba has launched which online portal for grant of security clearance? It is called E-Sahaj. Remember, there was a committee set up under the chairmanship of Rajiv Gaba, that is to control mob lynching in India. Union government, along with the Food and Agriculture Organization, which is headquartered in Rome, which is the capital of Italy, has launched an agriculture project which will be implemented in how many states? It will be implemented in 5 states. Which are these? Madhya Pradesh, Mizoram, Odisha, Rajasthan and Uttarakhand. MMORU. Madhya Pradesh, Mizoram, Odisha, Rajasthan and Uttarakhand. Agriculture Minister is Radha Mohan Singh. India has signed a memorandum of agreement with which country to focus on the field of dual vocational education and training and skill development? India's education minister, education is HRD subject, so HRD minister is Prakash Javadekar, and skill development minister is Dharmender Pradhan, who is also the minister for oil and gas. The country that will help Indian skill development is Germany. India has signed a loan agreement with the World Bank. So World Bank will provide India a loan of $74 million USD, that is $7.5 crore. For which state's workforce development project? Again, the workforce development project is a kind of a skill development project, and the state is Uttarakhand. Baby Rani Maurya is the new governor of Uttarakhand, and Uttarakhand has 2 tiger reserves, Rajaji and Jim Corbett, and 2 new tiger reserves are being set up. One is what you call the Noadhar Wildlife Sanctuary. So Noadhar Wildlife Sanctuary is the new tiger reserve of Uttarakhand, and the Surai Range of the Tarai East Forests. Surai Range of the Tarai East Forest has also been called a tiger reserve by the government of Uttarakhand. Who has been appointed as the new secretary in the Department of Atomic Energy, and also he has been made the chairman of the Atomic Energy Commission, and for the secretary position in the Department of Atomic Energy, he will replace Shekhar Basu. His name is Kamlesh Nilkant. Who has taken charge as the chairman and managing director of National Insurance Company Limited? It is also one of the largest insurance companies along with LIC. Her name is Tajinder Mukherjee. She is a female. Who has been signed as ambassadors of Skill India campaign to promote the Skill India mission? Skill India mission will be promoted by Anushka Sharma and Varun Dhawan. Now remember, their movie is coming called Sui Dhaga, and again this movie is based on skill development. Who has been conferred with the Mexican Order of the Aztec Eagle? It is the highest honor accorded to non-national by the government of Mexico. The highest honor of Mexico has been given to the chairman of JK Tire. His name is Raghupati Singhania. The Punjab government has signed an agreement with which state for Shahapur-Kandi Dam project? Shahapur-Kandi Dam dispute was between Punjab and Jammu and Kashmir. Now it has been resolved, so finally this dam will be set up. It will be set up in Pathankot in Punjab. Similarly, there is a Jamrani Dam agreement that has been signed between Uttarakhand and Uttar Pradesh, and there is a North Koyal River project that has been signed between Bihar and Jharkhand. ISRO's first space technology incubation center was inaugurated in which state? ISRO's first space technology incubation center has been set up in Tripura. Tripura's CM is Biplab Kumar Dev, and remember there is a Rudra Sagar lake in Tripura which was in news because 50,000 ducks have been subjected to this lake to increase the oxygen concentration. Now there is a Rajbari National Park in Tripura, and then there is also a Clouded Leopard National Park in Tripura. Tripura also has Gumti, Rova and Trishna wildlife sanctuaries. Remember, in the next 6 months, ISRO will set up 5 more incubation centers. Where? So, Jalandhar in Punjab, Bhuvneshwar in Odisha, Nagpur in Maharashtra, Indore in Madhya Pradesh and Tiruchirappalli or Trichy in Tamil Nadu. Indore, Lok Sabha Speaker Sumitra Mahajan is an MP from Indore. It is the cleanest city of India as per the Cleanliness Survey 2018. Nagpur MP is Nitin Gadkari. 2018 Track Asia Cup Cycling Tournament will be organized by which country? This Asia Cup Cycling Tournament will be organized by India. And you should know one cyclist from India called Deborah Herold. She is only 20 years old and she is one of the best in the world. She is from Andaman Nicobar. Which state government has announced the proposal to construct a new cyber university? As per Symantec report, which manufactures Norton antivirus, India is the third most vulnerable country in the world with respect to cyber attack. So we need a cyber university where we can impart education with respect to cyber security, and this will be set up in Maharashtra. Now Maharashtra has Chandoli National Park, it has Tadoba National Park, and it has Gugamal, Navegaon and Sanjay Gandhi National Parks. Which state assembly has passed the resolution? They want the status Mother of the Nation to be given to cows. And this was also the first state which kind of officialized the cow vigilantes. It is Uttarakhand. Who has been appointed as the managing director and CEO of Dena Bank? Now, this is one of the most important questions, and you have your work cut out because there are 10 new appointments in the banking sector and all of public sector banks. So it's extremely important. Now, for Dena Bank, it is Karnam Sekar. So this is the list. Take a screenshot, put it in your room somewhere, take a printout and revise because you will get at least two questions from these 10. Padmaja Chundru is the new managing director of Indian Bank. Mrutanjay Mahapatra for Syndicate Bank. Pallav Mahapatra for CBI, Central Bank of India. Pakiri Sami for Andhra Bank. Karnam Sekar for Dena Bank. S.S. Mallikarjun Rao for Allahabad Bank. A.S. Rajiv for Bank of Maharashtra. Atul Kumar Goyal for UCO Bank. S. Harishankar for Punjab and Sindh Bank. And Ashok Kumar Pradhan for United Bank of India. The Employee State Insurance Corporation called ESIC, they have approved a new scheme for insured persons covered under the Employee State Insurance Act, what it is called. It is named after Bihari Vajpayee. Now remember, this scheme is that if you lose your job, the government will compensate you. It is called Atal Bimit Vyakti Kalyan Yojana, or insured person is called Bimit Vyakti Kalyan Yojana, is a welfare scheme. Which country has signed a memorandum of understanding with India for the implementation of Mahatma Gandhi International Convention Center with the Indian government's grant assistance? Where is India building Mahatma Gandhi International Convention Center? It is in Niger's capital, Niamey. Now remember, all the money will be given by India, and Mahatma Gandhi's birthday, 2nd October 2018, is the 149th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. And on this day, only vegetarian food will be served in the Indian Railways. Prime Minister Modi, he led the foundation stone of India International Convention Expo Center in which city? Where will India set up this International Convention and Expo Center? It will be set up in Dwarka. Prawn Dai Kuang passed away. He was the president of which country? So he was the incumbent or the present president of Vietnam. Capital of Vietnam is Hanoi. Thailand, Bangkok, Indonesia, Jakarta. The capital for Laos is Vientiane. Sandeep Mishra is going to write a book which is called Story So Far. This book is based on the life of which sports person? She is a sprinter, 100 meter, 200 meter, and she is a national champion also. Her name is Duti Chand. Duti Chand is from Odisha. 7th UNWTO Global Summit on Urban Tourism was held in which country? Now this WTO is not World Trade Organization, it is World Tourism Organization, okay? And what a coincidence, today when I am recording the video, it is the night of 27th of September, which is the World Tourism Day. Anyways, WTO, World Tourism Organization, is headquartered in Madrid, and World Trade Organization is headquartered in Geneva. There is a difference, of course. So where did it take place? It took place in the capital of South Korea, Seoul. What was the theme? The theme was a 2030 vision for urban tourism. And next year, that is the 8th UNWTO Global Summit, will take place in Kazakhstan's capital, Astana. Newly built airport, which is Jharsuguda Airport of Odisha, it will be renamed after which freedom fighter? It will be renamed after Veer Surendra Sai. Which Bollywood actress has been bestowed with the prestigious Smita Patil Memorial Award? Smita Patil Memorial Award has been bestowed upon Anushka Sharma. Who has been appointed as the chairman of the Parliamentary Standing Committee on Defence? Earlier, B.C. Khanduri, the ex-chief minister of Uttarakhand, was the chairman, but now Kalraj Mishra is the new chairman. Remember, there are 24 Parliamentary Standing Committee. Out of these, 16 are under Lok Sabha and 8 are under the Rajya Sabha. Lower Sabha is the lower house, Rajya Sabha is the upper house. And the maximum strength in Rajya Sabha is 250. Now remember, the chairman of three important committees, Chintamani Malviya is the new chairman of the Standing Committee on Coal and Steel, Shashi Tharoor is the new chairman of the Standing Committee on External Affairs, and Virappa Moili is the chairman of the Standing Committee on Finance. Recently, which player has refused to accept doctorate degree from Jadavpur University? He is Sachin Tendulkar. He said, I don't deserve it, so I will not take it. So it has been given to now Mary Kom. Mount Paektu, it was in news recently. It is the tallest mountain of which country? Mount Paektu is where North Korean President Kim Jong-un and South Korean President Moon Jae-in, they met recently. It is the largest, the tallest mountain of North Korea. North Korea's capital is Pyongyang. Government has increased the interest on Public Provident Fund, Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana and Kisan Vikas Patra by how much? How many basis point for the quarter October to December? So after every 3 months, the government revises the interest rate. Now it has been increased by 40 basis points or 0.4%. So on Public Provident Fund, you will now get 8%. KVP, you will get 7.7%. And Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana, you will get 8.5%. 62nd General Conference of International Atomic Energy Agency was held in which city? India's new Atomic Energy Secretary is Professor Neelkanth. He will replace Shekhar Basu. This was held in Vienna. Now remember, Vienna is also the headquarter of OPEC. Why also? Because Vienna is the headquarter of Atomic Energy Agency. The country's first indigenously developed 500 megawatt prototype fast breeder reactor was set up at which state? It was set up in Kalpakkam nuclear power plant, which is in Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu has another nuclear power plant called Kundankulam, which is made with the help of Russia. It is in Tirunelveli district. Now remember, the design of this fast breeder reactor was prepared by Indira Gandhi Center for Atomic Research, and the company that is making it is the public sector company called Bhavini, which stands for Bharatiya Nabhikiya Vidyut Nigam, and India wants to have 21 reactors, fast breeder reactor, by 2030. Indian Air Force is planning to set up its drone manufacturing facility in which state? They will have it in Andhra Pradesh. Now remember, Indian Air Force has decided to make Andhra Pradesh as strategic base. So they will have a helicopter training facility in Donnakonda in Prakasam district. Amaravati in Cyber Security Center will be set up in Amaravati. And in Anantapur, they will have drone manufacturing facility. Defense Research Development Organization Chairman G. Satish Reddy. So DRDO has successfully test fired the surface-to-surface short-range tactical ballistic missile called Prahar. What is the strike range? Strike range is 150 kilometers. The first ever Mizoram International Short Film Festival was held in which city? It was held in the capital Aizwal. Lal Thanhaula is the CM and Kumaram Rajshekharan is the governor. Now remember, India has opened the Zokhauthar immigration checkpost at the Mizoram-Myanmar border, and the Bru migrant will be repatriated from Tripura to Mizoram. They are originally the inhabitants of Mizoram only, but they had to flee to Tripura. Now they will be settled back in Mizoram. And Northeast India's first regional center for agriculture with collaboration of Israel was inaugurated in Mizoram. It has been done with the collaboration of Israel. Israel's currency is shekel and language is Hebrew. Capital is Jerusalem. PM is Benjamin Netanyahu. Also remember, Northeast India's second state to become open defecation free is Arunachal Pradesh. Which countries post and India post, they will together release the commemorative stamp for renowned physicist and innovator Nikola Tesla and Swami Vivekananda. So Nikola Tesla was a Serbian, so the answer is Serbia. And Swami Vivekananda's birthday is 12 January, which is celebrated as National Youth Day. He was the founder of Ramakrishna Mission. Which of the following movies is India's official entry to the Oscar? These will be the 91st Oscar or the Academy Award. It is Village Rockstars. Village Rockstars is an Assamese movie directed by Reema Das. Last year it was Newton directed by Amit Masurkar. And remember that India had a committee, selection committee, to decide which movie will be sent for the Oscar. The chairman of the committee is S.V. Rajendra Singh Babu. He was the chairman for the selection committee for Oscar. Prime Minister Modi, he has let down the foundation stone for Talcher fertilizer plant in which state? This plant will be set up in Angul in Odisha. Who has taken charge as the chairman of state-owned SAIL, Steel Authority of India Limited? It is a Maharatan company. There are 8 Maharatan companies. It's very, very important. He will replace P.K. Singh. His name is Anil Kumar Chaudhary. India's largest cyclotron facility, which is called Cyclone 30, has become operational in which city? Cyclotron is a particle accelerator. It produces new radioisotopes. It has been set up in Kolkata, City of Joy. Which state has become the first state in the Northeast to introduce smart e-public distribution system? It is Arunachal Pradesh. CM is Pema Khandu. Which country is joining CPEC, China-Pakistan Economic Corridor? China-Pakistan Economic Corridor ranges from Gwadar to Kashgar. Gwadar is in Pakistan, Kashgar is in Xinjiang province in China. Saudi Arabia is joining it. Saudi Arabia's capital is Riyadh, currency is Riyal, and remember, UAE's currency is Dirham, capital is Abu Dhabi. The first ever naval flight test seminar was held in which state? This state has Bhagwan Mahavir National Park, which is also called Molem National Park. I am talking about Goa. The coach who mentored the Olympic medalist Sushil Kumar and Yogeshwar Dutt passed away recently. What was his name? His name was Yashveer Singh. Who has become the youngest author ever who has been shortlisted for the Man Booker Prize? Her name is Daisy Johnson. Who has won the FIFA World Player of the Year Award 2018? FIFA is headquartered in Zurich and Gianni Infantino is the president of FIFA. Okay, FIFA next World Cup will take place in 2022 in Qatar, and in 2026 it will be hosted by 3 countries together, Mexico, Canada and America. So Luka Modric of Croatia won the FIFA World Player of the Year. Which Bay of Bengal cyclone hit the eastern coastal state of Odisha recently? It is Day. Mangkhutit, Philippines, Jeba, Japan and Florence, America. Who will be India's first female blind chess player to represent India at the World Chess Olympiad? It is taking place in Batumi in Georgia. So India will be represented by Vaishali Narendra Salwakar. She is a blind chess player. And you should know some of India's female chess players. Koneru Hampi, Harika Dronavalli, Tanya Sachdev, Isha Karavade and Palamani Rawat are the 5 most important Indian female chess players. Also remember, India will host the Shooting World Cup in 2020 And Aero India will be hosted by Bangalore next year in 2019. And Lucknow, there is a new stadium called Ekna Stadium that will host a match after 24 years actually. It will be a match, T20 match between India and West Indies. Who has been appointed as the Goodwill Ambassador for Nepal Tourism? She is a politician from RLD, Rashtriya Lokdal Party. Her name is Jaya Prada. The New Development Bank, which is the BRICS Bank, they have agreed to grant a loan of $525 million to which state for infrastructure project? This loan will be handed over to Madhya Pradesh. CM is Shivraj Singh Chauhan and Governor is Anandiben Patel. She is also the Governor for Chhattisgarh. How will Madhya Pradesh use this money? So out of $525 million, $350 million will be used for building road and $175 million for upgrading the 350 bridges. Madhya Pradesh also received three important loans more in 2018. One very recent Asian Development Bank loan of $375 million for expanding irrigation network and $210 million loan with World Bank for building roads, and again 216 crore loan from World Bank for Rewa and Mandsaur solar power plant. ADB is headquartered in Manila. President is Takehiko Nakao. It is called Asian Development Bank. World Bank is headquartered in Washington DC and President is Jim Yong Kim. Prime Minister Modi, he launched the flagship scheme Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya scheme, which is also called Ayushman Bharat, from which state? He launched it from Ranchi, which is in Jharkhand. He launched it on 23rd and in India it was launched in 25th September. So 25th September when it was extrapolated to entire country, because it is called Antyodaya Divas, which is the birthday of Pandit Dindal Upadhyay. Now remember, 1.5 lakh health and wellness center will be set up in Ayushman Bharat, and the first center was opened in Chhattisgarh, Bijapur. Which country is going to become world's first country to double its tiger population before 2022? This is called T2 program. It is Nepal. Capital is Kathmandu, which is the headquarter of SAARC. India has successfully conducted the test of which defense vehicle? It is called Prithvi Defense Vehicle. It is an interceptor missile. In which Indian state the 100th airport of the country was inaugurated? It is Pakyong Airport in Sikkim, and the 100th smart city is Shillong, capital of Meghalaya. Who won the presidential elections in Maldives? The new president of Maldives is Ibrahim Mohammed Salah, and he replaced Abdul Yamin Al-Gayoom. Name the former BCCI president who passed away recently. He was the mentor of Jagmohan Dalmia. His name is Biswanath Dutt. The Supreme Court has made a three-member committee to look into the jail reform. Who is the head of this committee? The committee will be headed by Amitav Roy. These are some of the important prisons in India. Puzhal prison in Chennai, Tihar in Delhi, Yarrawadda in Pune, Naini in Uttar Pradesh, Rajahmundry, Andhra Pradesh, Cells of Viper Island and Manikobar, Silver Jail and Manikobar, and Hijli Jail in West Bengal. Dr. Harshvardhan, he inaugurated an air pollution control device called Vayu, which stands for Wind Augmentation Purifying Unit, in which city? It was inaugurated in Delhi, and Dr. Harshvardhan is a Lok Sabha MP from Chandni Chowk in Delhi. Which state has topped the chart among the state in terms of ease of living index, which shows the quality of living in a state? The best quality, the best state in India to live in is Andhra Pradesh. It is ranked number 1, Odisha number 2, Madhya Pradesh number 3. Which country has become the first and only SAARC country to have a quit line number on tobacco product? Also remember, on cigarette packet 85% is the pictorial warning, and this is India. SAARC chairman is Amjad Hussain Sial from Pakistan. Facebook has announced which person as their new managing director? It is Ajit Mohan. Doob, it is Bangladesh's official entry to the Oscar, just like India has sent Village Rockstar. Now, which Indian actor has acted in this Bangla movie, Doob? It is Irfan Khan. Tata Steel has decided to acquire which company for 4700 crore? It is Usha Martin. And earlier, 72% stake in Bhushan Steel was also acquired by Tata Steel. Who won the Tour Championship 2018 title? For the first time in 5 years, Tiger Woods has won a golf tournament. So, answer is Tiger Woods of America. Which insurance company has announced the use of WhatsApp for settling the claims? It has become the first Indian insurance company to do so. It is Bharti AXA Life Insurance. AXA is a French company, Bharti is Indian. So this was the video for September 200 best questions part 2. I hope you liked the video and the speed of explanation also. It's a revision video, right? So speed is of course more. All the questions have been covered already in the daily current affair videos, but this is just for your quick exam revision. Now, remember, StudyIQ has a lot to offer in terms of paid courses also. We have some of the finest courses in India. These are self-preparatory courses. If you want to buy any of the course, then please go to the website studyiq.com. The PDF of this video will also be available in the download section on our website. Thank you so much. See you next time.